रेडी, 3, 2, 1, स्टार्ट। आफ्टर अ कंसिडरेबल डिले द मल्टी बिलियन रूपी ग्रीन लाइन बस सर्विस वॉज इनागोरेटेड इन कराची बाई द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑन फ्राइडे फुल स्टॉप। द फेडरली फंडेड स्कीम लॉन्च्ड बाई द देन PMLN led federal government in 2016 has ended up costing over double its original estimate due to the frequent delays in execution, full stop. To the people of Karachi, deprived of a decent public transport system for decades, the Green Line may be too little, too late, but it is hoped that the launch of this project helps usher in better commuting facilities for the country's largest city, full stop. New paragraph. However, whether it is public transport or other basic civic services, the fact is that the severe lack of service delivery has been exacerbated by the toxic center-sindh relationship, with both sides frequently launching critiques of the other's initiatives. Full stop. But on Friday, Prime Minister Imran Khan offered an olive branch to the Sindh government, asking the latter to work with the federal government for the betterment of Karachi. Full stop. New paragraph. The fact is that both sides need to rise above the blame game and make efforts for Karachi's uplift. Full stop. Certainly, cooperation between the center and Sindh in public transport projects, water schemes, the health card initiative, etc., is required to improve basic service delivery in Sindh. Full stop. Efforts at cooperation have been thwarted by unnecessary criticism of the Sindh government and pursued interference in provincial affairs by federal ministers. Full stop. New paragraph. But PPP officials and ministers in Sindh have also used the center as a punching bag whenever there has been criticism of administration in the province, and cannot claim the moral high ground where good governance is concerned. For instance, food prices in Karachi are higher than in many other cities without any justification. Full stop.